what should a woman with children do if the father of the children is delaying in marrying her and she is getting frustrated?
If the father of the children is not your husband, it's not your husband. Mm-hmm. You are free. If you are not married, you are not married. You belong to yourself.
Okay.
You just have to repent of the sin you have committed and then live your life right and straight.
Okay, so she can marry any other person.
Yeah, why not? Yeah, yeah.